the apocalyptic zombie set. Looked that different while there's no leaves. You can see it all. You gonna be alright climbing over that?
Yeah.
Woo-hoo. So I need to go over that way to see. The sheep are over there. I need to go to the house, you know. Tarot cards?
Oh, hell no.
Like, genuinely a full pack of tarot cards, boo. So, yep, we finally found this place.
That's creepy, that, aren't
they? Yeah, this place is creepy, and why drink water to come here? Kid's toy sat in the wheelchair.
What?
There's a kid's toy sat in the wheelchair. So it reminds me of this bit with this tree. The house out of Sinister.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's nice. Look at that. It's as creepy as it gets, that, innit? No, it's been there since... yeah, I think it's video was on here. Oh, we've got no access around this side. Now, I know there should be access to this place, because I've seen it on a few videos. Don't know where. What's up, bud? Yeah, this house still has a couple of things left inside. It's even got an outdoor freezer or fridge. Tarot cards. Watch these because they might trip you up if you're not careful.
Like, I could fit through that hole.
It's like someone's locked it back up again. Presuming the farmer from the other farm. It's still got the other side around there, still we can get to, yeah, so we might be able to get in around there. Car battery. Like I say, we still got to go around the other side, yeah. See if we can get there. There's a couch in here. It doesn't doesn't get creepy enough. It actually does. That's weird. I know, yeah, they've got some gas mains there too. Water pipe up there. You could turn this into a nice little house, to be fair.
Yeah, I could
put it in
for granny
with a wheelchair. Right, looks like it's back round that way. Oh, there's some horse riding hats. This would have been where they kept the horses. There's not much to this place, is there?
A bad queue, no.
Can't go around that way. Get ready to turn. I think it, yeah, I think someone's using it for storage. Boogie Wonderland. Yeah, it used to be all for, it used to be used as a film set. That's what a lot of this is, it's a lot of storage for film set. Ugh. Fucking hell. Alan B. Of clothes and shit, rubbish. Oh, I don't know what that is. A garden back. So that's like a garden hoover. Special brew. Envelopes addressed to people. No good doing this with gloves on. Boogie Wonderland, congratulations. Dear Julie. Dear Amanda. Dear Brenda, congratulations. You have won a weekend away. That's pretty funny. Feeling that. Oh, babe, 1 minute. We have a roof access. That's pretty solid. I say that, it claps. Oh no, that's just creepy as shit. Dangerous quarantined area. Do not enter. And there's like 3 skulls and 2 baby dolls. Oil tankers up here. I know, it's just moving, something so I could see. Still pretty solid up here, to be fair. It's just creepy as shit when you find some of the things that you find. Oh, going back down now.
Yeah.
Let's start straight in here then, guys.
What the fuck is that door there?
Where do we start? Where do we start? Got half a clown mask. Hello. It's supposed to be somebody dead dangling. I have not a clue what they were doing. But all, I'm presuming these windows were brand new windows that were ready to be fitted into the house because they're still brand new. But all these bags are filled with bubble wrap. Looks like a little miniature brick box.
Sign of
answer. What else blocking? Made of like plastic and cardboard. Not like. Like a Ouija board.
Yeah, keep that away from me.
Hello, Kia.
Where
Thank you. half expecting Ratatouille to be scurrying around in one. That's metal. That one, yeah, wow. That's actually pretty sick. The chains are all plastic, guys. That's a giant rugby, well, giant American football, should we say. Giant rugby ball. Oh my god, that's fucking vile. It's the face paints and makeup. This is where they would have done the makeup and stuff. In here. What? Looks like they were doing some kind of zombie series, which I'm presuming would have been along with the
generator.
Yeah, along with the bit across the road. It's all flyers. What's this? Scarewood. So this is what it was. This is what was in the woods.
Yeah.
Yeah, that big sign there. Tetley tea bags. Crap, fucking hell. Solid that. They even left a coffee machine behind. Mm-hmm. Surprised someone's not nabbed that. Scarewood. That's a big sign for it, guys.
Keep
it all on, but it's good. See where I'm walking. Go for it, bud. I love batteries. It's filled with batteries. Do you know what? How didn't we even spot that on the way in? Got a pretend gas mask in it too. Move for a while, is it? That's a building in a building under a. That's weird, isn't it? Chainsaw and everything in it. I'll have a gander in there before we leave. I'll definitely have a gander in there. All the explorers putting the badges on it in the dirt. I won't be showing no names, you guys. Nah. I don't find it advertisement. Not leaving my mark like that anymore. The car's open, guys. Looks like some pigeons have been in here. There's bird shit all down that seat. Couple of bulbs in a Resla packet. What? Sick. Universal
job match shit, yeah.
I won't be putting the information up there, guys, so to show you that it's somebody's letter.
And I've got a folder as well. I won't be putting none of that information up, just in case. What's that? What's that? I've got his name on it, so I'm covering it with my finger if you're wondering, guys.
There's loads
there. That's dodgy as hell, that, isn't it? I think so, yeah. That bit there looks quite used to me. Never like the things for stage lighting. We'll go and have a look in there now.
Okay.
No. Locked. So I'll just. No, this is it. Second. That's Santa Claus in this one. Change that. Some speakers. A carry table, wherever. That's got all the speakers in here. I suppose it would have been sound effects as well, wouldn't there? Those fellow speakers. Go to the other window if you want, I'm in the other room. Some of this shit seems even weirder. Bunsen burners. There's like a staff there and everything. The parts that we're playing and stuff like that. Give this to your dad, because man need club. That's pretty cool, guys, check that out. That parachute. It's on. It looks like I'm done in here, guys. The old army man shit. That's pretty cool, that. What is it that's still on it? The water bottle. Some pretty cool stuff in there, to be fair. I think we're done. There's no cows on this side. Whereas the sheep are there. All we have to do is go this way instead.
But then are we going to get stuck in bog?
Shouldn't be. Thanks for joining me again today, guys. Unfortunately, we didn't get into the house, but it's for another day, maybe. Some cool stuff on this one. It is part of the series from the zombie set that we did a few months ago, so be sure to check that one out as well. And there will be more to come.